So I think what I'm gonna do now, I'm gonna head to the Zeta upgrades. I think I'm gonna go to the Zeta upgrade. That's gonna help me get the big machines or the bigger machines. But I need to go in there prepared. So I need to go harvest some of these what are those things called? I can't remember. Yeah, I need to go harvest them. Harvest the blaze canisters on their back. One thing. So I'm gonna just do this for a little while. First thing I almost forgot. I'm working towards this. Alright, so I'm about to get this one more and I'll be able to do that as well. I'm gonna hold on to these next two. So I'm not gonna waste them. Where's my targets? There we go. I need those blaze canisters. And they got sparkers too. You know what? While I'm over here, I should find a fox. So that I can get a modified upgrade on your fox skin. I know we got foxes around here somewhere. Thank you.
I'd have to ditch something.
No, I gotta upgrade my satchel. Fox would be around here somewhere.
Another day passing. Just stay out of their way for now. So much for being careful.
Fox all be in business. Fox. Oh yeah. Damn, no fox skin. I think they just give it to you, or they want you to upgrade everything to the max before they just give you, like, you know.
Space. Good for an old remedy.
So now that we took care of that, I should be able to craft something now, right? I just want this box again. Alright, so next, like I said, I was going to get my rope upgrades, make it all the way back here anyway, right on the cuffs, that stone, mark my destination right there. What type of ridiculous we're going to have to ensue trying to get these upgrades. Yeah, something's pushing.
Low and quiet, does it?
We're gonna let the dodges jump down. Jump down. On. Really? I couldn't see. I can move. All these dumbass places are gonna be extra guarded.
Machine that disappears into thin air. Just what the world needs.
Really? This is gonna take some effort to get through this thing. I'm gonna have to set up a lot of traps.
Got one.
Wait a minute, they got scrappers over here? Ooh, I might be able to override one of these and right downstairs by your daddy. Come right downstairs by your daddy. His baby cousin coming in here playing with cars and everything. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to lure him back over there. I don't think it's a way to get them over there outside of their little zone where they. I know most of them, they just stop at one point and they just back up and go back to where they were. Got a hunter over here, so if I do like a, I might be able to get away with getting them like that. I ain't going over there. No, we gotta go back to where I was.
Ouch.
Yeah.
killing machine that disappears into thin air. Just what the world needs.
And how many was over here? Three? I think it was three of them over here. Was.
I need to find more about that machine to override it. Another cauldron?
far for that. Get quieter. Yeah, I'm just gonna, and I guess I'm just gonna have to leave it alone for now. Can't really do anything to it. I mean,
down you go.
Oh, come on. Y'all wasn't even swinging. Oh, fuck. I'm just going to the Olock place. I'm just going to be firing up more than enough time trying to penetrate these defenses. It'd be easier for me just to go to Maker's Inn. Be here all day and then some.
Never know when I might need these.
Not prepared trying to get those yet.
Water's End. Not much farther now. Dawn said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. She's the...
Do I have that one?
Through my focus again.
Go to camp.
Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course. Look for her. You know her as well as I do.
They never said you don't have to go through all this.
An explosion.
Right.
for now.
I see him.
This is no place for a soldier. Rope on and frost black, chop it up on the ground.
Damn you all!
Oh, not dude. She was. And that is the Deathbringer. Great.
To be one of the Deathbringers Orlan talked about. My name? I'll never get into that tower. Unless I destroy that thing first.
Close!
Focus. It's not working.
I'm deceived this focus. This isn't.
I'll handle it. Steam's blasting out. I wonder if there's a weak place.
Jump here.
I destroy that thing first.
Focus. It's not working.
I've disabled this focus. The rest is up to you.
I'll handle it. Steam's blasting out. I wonder if those are weak points. thing really hurt it.
What the fuck? Dude, I'm stuck. Ooh.
Did it. Those things pack a punch. All right. The Eclipse officer had a focus. Let's see what's on it.
I can drop some of these because some of these other ones are too good to pass up. I can't just miss them.
See what you have to say. What is this?
The entity lives. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
It went boom.
What the hell was that? Hades? Hey! Mysterious stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures. Things just keep getting stranger. I need to find.
Hold for identity scan.
One of these again.
Genetic profile confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. Please step inside.
Dr. Sobek, you are 355,510 days overdue for your meeting with Mr. Fairman. Please proceed to the 35th floor.
Wait. 350,000. That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on?
Oh wow, I could have died right there. That's what those things are in the recordings.
A Deathbringer. Or a statue of one, anyway. A machine built to kill. And they honored it?
Welcome to Feral Automated Solutions, where all the problems of tomorrow...
What was this place? What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people, not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
It was a factory.
Yeah, go on.
I've uploaded some data files to your Focus. They'll help you...
The air. There's no smell to it, not even old death. Another cave-in. But I could get through. I'll bet I can use that as a ramp to get back up. Looks like I can climb here.
There's something around here. if here's a ticket. That'd be something up. I can't do that. How am I supposed to get up there? Man, nothing going up. They're telling me where to go. I don't say how to get there. The tape phone is off. Oh, yeah, I'm supposed to go where? A ramp broke. It ain't like. I'm sure that's how I found it. Should be able to get right back up there where I was. It's not. I want me to go right here. You're just telling me to get up here. How? What the hell? Dude, how the fuck am I supposed to get over there? Maybe I need to jump onto that thing? I doubt. so that almost killed me. I don't know how the fuck to get up there. Like they want you to get up here. And... it seems like they want you to go this way. It's like there's nothing else there. It's too short, and two, I don't... working a nerve with this battery low crap. I gotta turn the brightness up a little bit. Oh, I just gotta. I gotta jump on that thing. I can see it. Wow. Hey, it's not going to help nothing. Which way I go? I would have to go back around. There's no way for me to get over there from right here. Dude, how the hell? Let me try hopping on this Deathbringer. I mean, hell, ain't like anything else is working. Let's try hopping on that Deathbringer because I can't figure out anything else. One of the ladders. Where the hell am I supposed to go? I can't figure this out. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh, this is kind of killing me a little bit. I've been on it. It didn't take this long to figure out where the hell to go. It's not... Maybe I need to switch to putting this up on my actual TV, because I can't really... Let's see. That's a little bit better. Maybe so. I don't know. It's not. Well, this is not helping. It really isn't helping. Nothing. The headache for no reason. Ooh, come on! I'm not seeing anything that's gonna help me get back up there. Of course. I'm not seeing anything that's gonna help me get back up there. Nothing. But it all left for nothing. I don't scan anything. Where are they? Want anything?
That hurts. I have to mend these wounds.
Are you serious right now? I could jump on. Oh my god, dude. What fucking matter? These damn things. I never jumped on anything like this before. Just headaches. Headaches. Just headaches. Guess I should have known better because the game is like Assassin's Creed or whatever.
Scarab combines conventional and information warfare capabilities in one package, designed for high-speed all-terrain recovery. The FSP-5 Kopesh provides a one-size-fits-all solution to main battle force capability. Metamaterial construction delivers unmatched recoil dampening, allowing you to field any weapon package that conforms to your budget needs and conflict resolution profile. Patented biomass conversion systems allow extended emergency operations with minimal environmental impact. Multilinear target processing provides simultaneous real-time threat analysis and legal review for autonomous domestic operations, or control can be slaved to the swarm's neural network for weapons-free force application. Either way,
oh, here we go.
So people were angry at Faro, at the corporation. They blamed this place for something. Something bad.
clearly did not think it was gonna do.
Looks like the way up. What's left of it. Of the way. Not making this easy, Dr. Seabrook. If plants can find a way to hang on up here, I guess I can too.
That began when they engaged in unauthorized offensive operations against robots and human personnel of the Hearts Timor Energy Combine. Now I wish that I could relate that the crisis has been exaggerated, but it's not. The peacekeepers have not responded to Sandan Coats, and by all signs, they appear to be replicating at a precipitous rate. Now what I can't promise you, can absolutely assure you, is that I am already devoting every possible resource towards reaching a speedy conclusion to this issue. So when you hear the bad talk about us against this company in the days, maybe weeks to come, just bear in mind that we will get past this. That a day's coming when none of this will matter.
Peacekeepers. That's what they called their machines. They were built for war, not peace. The way up. All it takes is a few good handholds. All right. Made it. Wonder what we'll find.
Ah.
wish to deploy Alpha privileges to recover purge data?
Oh yes, I believe I do.
A file has been recovered.
Elizabeth, good to, it's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
Your killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes, those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data then. And we'll take that lunch. Alone.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobek here, but they hated each other.
Another file has been recovered.
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Liz.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture control.
The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I'd...
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months. We're not talking fall of civilization. We're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained. It can't be.
You know what I mean.
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
The Faro robots threatened all life on Earth. But somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
A final sound has been recovered.
Project Zero Dawn.
Jesus. Uh-huh.
There has to be another way.
If there were a nicer way to fix your mess, I would have proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That? Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I am speaking to you from a VTOL en route to U.S. Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn. Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me. I'll sign.
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
God forgive me.
Solution is so terrible. What does she do to stop the robots?
Executive access detected. Express lift opened.
This doesn't add up. Sobek couldn't have been my mother. She lived ages ago. All this searching, and I'm still no closer.
That's your reaction to everything you've just learned? To whine like a spoiled child?
You should really try talking that way to me face to face.
As you wish. Do you really have no idea how monumental are the discoveries you just made, Aloy? I expected more of you.
So, you have a face. Got a name to go with it?
Of all the questions you could ask right now, that's the one you choose. I've spent decades searching the ruins of the Old Ones, trying to solve the mystery of what happened to them. For years, I've suspected that feral robots destroyed their civilization, but I could never confirm it. And in minutes, you uncover more ancient knowledge than I have in a lifetime, and what you want to know is my name. Silence, that's my name. Now, why don't you try asking another question? Something less trivial.
Right, no worries. No point. We all know what to pick. Okay, let's fight words. Let's use fighting words.
If you're so smart, why do you know so little after a lifetime scratching around in the dirt? It's not my fault you're bad at what you do. I came to these ruins looking for Elizabeth Sobek, not because of the things she did centuries ago, but because people are trying to kill me right now, today. I've got bigger problems to deal with than your crap.
Congratulations. You just graduated from whining to throwing a temper tantrum. I'm sure Elizabeth would be proud. You need to get a grip on yourself and start thinking straight. Only then will you see just how big your problems really are.
What exactly are you talking about?
You've chased a personal riddle into a crowd of larger mysteries. The common thread is your connection to Elizabeth Sobek.
But what is that connection? She couldn't have been my mother if she lived centuries ago.
We don't know the connection yet. The only way to find out is to keep going, to keep making discoveries. Thanks to you, we've only just now learned that feral robots once threatened to end life on Earth.
But it didn't happen. The Old One civilization was destroyed, but life was saved.
Obviously. So, what did Elizabeth do? How did she stop the robots before all was lost?
What was Project Zero Dawn?
Exactly the question. Now, are you ready to go get the answer?
Of course I am.
Then why are you still standing here?
Not so fast, Silence. You've got some explaining to do.
I've told you quite enough. If you've still got questions, be quick about it and stop wasting my time.
You've been using my focus to spy on me. How's that possible?
Every focus emits a signal, a voice that only other focuses can hear. I know how to string those voices together, how to make them talk to each other, to communicate, even over vast distances.
How do you learn to do that?
Years of study and experimentation. In principle, it's not so different from how you override machines. I override focuses.
And you can spy through other eclipses' focuses, too.
Usually. All I'll say is that overriding the connections is complicated. Now, that's enough talking. Be on your way.
Oh, no. I'm just getting started. You've been getting a free ride on my focus, risking nothing while I risk everything. All I have to do is take this thing off my head, and you'll be blind, deaf, and dumb. So quit complaining, and answer my questions.
Very well. Proceed.
Who are you, Silence? And what are your intentions?
You really need to make this
personal. I'm a lone wanderer who left his tribe behind a long time ago. An explorer of forbidden places, a searcher of lost knowledge. Exactly as I said.
Why do you know so much about the Eclipse?
I happen to know a lot about a lot of things. If what you're really asking is whether I work for the Eclipse or anyone else, I don't. I am nothing if not independent.
Is there any chance that Elizabeth Sobeck could still be alive somehow?
It's highly unlikely, but not impossible. Some of the ancient data I've recovered includes mentions of life extension techniques. Pharmaceuticals, mostly, an ancient word for medicine. But some were still trying to perfect ways of freezing and unfreezing people.
Freezing and unfreezing people?
Cryogenics, they called it. But there were problems with it. Given Elizabeth's technological acumen, I can't definitively rule out that she found a way to make herself immortal. But this is speculation. Wasting time.
So far as I can tell, the Eclipse are just following orders. It's Hades who wants me dead. Who is he?
I don't know. The Eclipse describe him as a buried shadow, some kind of devil.
That thing that spoke to me outside, that made that focus explode. That was Hades. It didn't seem like a person or a machine. More like a phantom, with a terrible voice.
All that's certain is that he wants you dead.
Because of my connection to Elizabeth. Has to be.
Hades is using the Eclipse to resurrect feral robots.
But if Elizabeth found a way to stop them centuries ago, if she made special weapons, maybe Hades is worried I'll do the same thing.
In some of the ancient data I've recovered, there are hints of so-called super weapons being developed. Maybe to stop the robots, the civilization of the old ones had to destroy itself.
You said you've known for some time that Faro war machines destroyed the civilization of the old ones.
The evidence pointed that way. But until now, I never knew the full scope of their danger. That they could process organic matter into fuel, or that the Horus class could manufacture more robots. Like a cauldron on legs.
But the robots we've seen so far, the Corruptors and Deathbringers, they don't do those things.
Not yet, anyway. So far, we haven't encountered any that are undamaged. At full power, who knows what they're capable of.
Elizabeth told Ted Faro she was headed for a place called U.S. Robot Command to tell people about Zero Dawn.
The place still exists as a ruin. The Aseram call it the Grave Horde.
Grave Horde? Cheery name.
You'll find it in the Eastern Mountains, buried under the tangled coils of a metal devil, or a BOR-7 Horus, rather, as we're learning to call them. I'll contact you when you get there.
I can't wait. Someday we'll meet in person, and your manners had better be improved. Well, getting down will be a lot faster than getting up here, at least. U.S. Robot Command next. To learn the secret. Thank you.
I'm surprised he's not getting rope burns from doing all this. Well, we got fast travel. I don't have my machine anymore. The broadheads ought to be able to get mounted right. We gotta get them up. They're gonna get us a broadhead real quick. On our way. They got broadheads over here. Just gotta patch up like a ton of watches, but we'll get it. Fellow back. But that was it. Did I already go to the boar's head? I passed him up like an idiot. I've been here before, right?
Stocking up. Bad idea, bad idea. Nothing. Coming this way. Where's my ride? I think those things can't run pretty fast. Keep that for later. That was refreshing.
Oh, Lord. To be able to run faster than this. Should be it.
Too. Operation Enduring Victory. What did that mean? Whatever it was, it doesn't seem to have turned out very well. For later.
Looks like quite an enduring victory we put our foot in today. Contact in 30 seconds. Hey, think that's enough time for Sobek to finish Zero Dawn? If this is really it, I gotta say, it's been an honor to serve beside these tanks.
Here it comes.
Too close.
Freeze for contact!
The bleed!
Frozen in ice. Time. That does it. Time to take a look around the room.
nothing to worry about. Pretty sure that's death if we ever try to jump down there. Something to work with.
Must have been where the soldiers slept. Like the lodge in Mother's Heart, I guess.
Log. First battle of the Eastern Seaboard Wall. Had a long run up to it. This was before Kalmar. And projections were a lot worse for the East. For 3 weeks, we kept getting scrambled out to some coastal burg to train
Minima.
It was always raining on account of Europe already being torched. Block after block of prefab barracks. They were still approaching barracks right up until the hour the main force hit. The Minutemen? We ran combat drills with them in the streets where they'd lived, trying to pretend they might live to die somewhere else if they paid attention. Nothing worse than the ones who actually bought into it. Hopeful, pestering us with questions about Zero Dawn, like we know something they don't. I swear, the more we do this, the more like the bots we are. Except they learn from every fight. And us? I'm not so sure.
Recalls, I've been instructed to remind you of Article 115 of base policy regarding unauthorized use of processor cycles. Specifically 115C. Any holographic simulation not directly related to operational training or efficiency. Consider yourself reminded and enjoy your gaming.
Red light. Guess that means no power. These wires must run to the power source. Haven't seen one of these since I was a little kid. It must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. Oh, that's informative.
Come on, no.
Three power lines, resources. That makes one.
Wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations.
I don't know which one is supposed to be north.
Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system reboot? Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in spring, west in fall, and south in winter. Didn't expect to hear nature poetry from the lips of Mike the GT Tech now, did you? As usual, I defy expectations. Hey, y'all wanted to know how I remember the geotherm system?
On his north, though.
Goes like this. Bird flies north in summer, east in...
North, yes. North, east, west. Well, I guess they start down here.
Hey,
That's two. One more. Tools being used, and voices, more clips. Must be another way. It's them, all right. They're not looking for answers, just weapons.
You know what? Hold up.
She's trying to get over on us.
Wind it down for now.
of range.
What do we have here?
Sending these for the trail.
Better I got all this freaking. The same you on. Most awkward climb, but I'll take it.
Thanks for the mails, you. Time goes fast on active duty. 4 months with the wreck and recalls, fighting with these civilian enlistees, scrappy guys and gals, that's all coming together. Between us and the 6th MRB, we took down a horse. I hope you made the news, honey. Showed everyone we're turning this around.
Ames? I don't even know if you're alive anymore. The mails I get from you, they say they're from you, but they don't sound... They sound recycled. Phrases put together, and you don't say anything about the news I pass on. The containment zone, the rebreathers, the rioting, One Earth. What happened in the Dallas bubble, Ames, that wasn't the robots. They won't even give me a straight answer when I demand to know if you're still alive. They just say if your messages keep coming, then You're still operational. It's not fair, Ames. It's not fair that you won't be with me when the lights go out. I love you.
That's so sad. Of what?
Our world. The planet Earth, Aloy. It's not flat like you thought.
Why would I think that? During eclipses, the shadow cast on the moon is curved. So our world is a globe. And it looks like this, from a distance.
We'll discuss this another time. Back to the matter at hand.
The Faro robots were spreading across the world, eating everything up. Somehow, Elizabeth stopped them before it was too late. But how?
What a big question. What the hell is Zero Dawn?
Made them soon enough.
That's the first time I had two stocks of that. Yes, they do. Running Shadow sounds like motherfucker.
Another Kopesh, and this one can move.
Wow. Where I go thinking I was gonna make a heroic drop and just start the fight. But no, we can't do that.
Thank you. do.
Clearly I'm winning this thing, but I don't know what.
Thank you.
For ammo. Jeez. Story's starting to get a little bit too deep for my taste.
Them soon enough.
Let's get out of here. Let us leave. Oh, it's the round table.
Thank you, Dr. Sobek.
Yeah, let's find out how they fucked up the world.
You're going to thank her after what she just said?
Dr. Sobek has made the situation very clear, General, and given us an option. We should all be thanking her.
No, it's just... I mean, my God.
Maybe take this discussion offline.
There's not going to be any discussion. You saw the numbers. Now, Pharaoh, he'll foot the bill, but his money can't buy the time necessary to complete Zero Dawn. That can only be paid for in blood.
Oh, come on. If we upgrade our fleet, crack the code somehow...
Were you not listening? Robots can't do the fighting for you this time. When it comes to hacking, this rogue swarm is an apex predator. Anything automated you throw at it, they will hijack and take over.
But this... We'd be throwing civilians into a meat grinder.
Commanders, the enemy we're facing self-replicates faster than we can kill it. And it eats biomass as fuel. Yeah. Zero Dawn is all we've got.
So we put a railgun in the hand of every civilian strong enough to carry one, show them where the trigger is, and point them to the front? How the hell do we sell that?
By giving them something to fight for. Zero Dawn, the top secret super weapons program that will save us. So long as humanity holds off the swarm long enough for Dr. Sobek and her team to finish it. The file I'm sending contains the war plan for Operation Enduring Victory.
War plan? This is a war crime.
It may be ugly, but it's something. Consider the alternative. Dr. Sobek. I've secured use of a decommissioned orbital launch base outside Bryce, Utah as the Zero Dawn staging area. Plenty of space there. When can you get started?
I've already mailed you a list of Alpha and Beta candidates. Most are foreign nationals or subjects of corporate holdings, so extracting them...
Leave that to me. You'll get your dream team. Count on it.
Then I'll be off.
Damn.
Orbital launch base. What is that? What did these people do? What did Elizabeth do?
People have froze the Earth over.
Glad to be rid of that place. Now I just need to find the orbital launch base they talked about.
I've checked my data and located the base. That's the good news.
And the bad?
It's directly underneath the Citadel. The palace at Sunfall.
The capital of the Shadow Carja. Not exactly convenient.
The palace is crawling with Eclipse agents. Many in positions of authority, all of them wearing focuses. The moment they see you, Hades will too. He'll issue another kill order, and this time, the entire Shadow Carja military will be after you.
So, disable their focuses. You've done it before.
It's not that simple. Too many focuses in one place. Each of them communicating with each other and back to Hades, a whole network of them.
Network? What's that?
Imagine a vast, invisible web stretched across the land from end to end, connecting focuses together, allowing them to communicate over vast distances instantaneously.
All right. So, is there some way to cut the web down?
Crash the network.
You know, why isn't it on his head?
Yes. There is a way. A weak point in the network.
Point the way.
I'll send the location data to your focus. Head there, and I'll be in touch when you're close with more directions.
What was Zero Dawn? What sort of super weapon did Elizabeth make? Now, how am I gonna get down from here? Oh, this should be quite the ride.
Like the ride indeed. Seem like they just froze the world over.
Scrabbling a bit.
talking about cryogenics and all of that. It just seemed like they froze the world over. Almost like they didn't really have too much of a choice. It was either freeze the world over or get eaten alive.
I'd do that again, if it weren't so much work to get back up there.
So, at this point, I think it's imperative that I get some of these other side quests done and, maybe get the upgrades too. I'm gonna definitely need the ability upgrades. So yeah, I think I'm gonna leave it at that. So I'm gonna upload these parts.